If these images scare you, you might have Ophidiophobia.